I'm Dr. Vindhya. Let's talk about vitamin D and sunscreen today. Few studies have been done on this topic in Western case scenario, where it was found that the vitamin D levels were lower in people who use sunscreen for a many number of years. But that's not the case in India. In Indian scenario, it was found that the prevalence of vitamin D deficiency was equally seen in both people who use sunscreen and those who don't use sunscreen. This was attributed to the climatic conditions, the skin type of Indian skin, as well as the pollution conditions in the country. Our Indian skin has higher number of amount of melanin in the skin. The UV light blocking tendency of this melanin leads to requirement of higher amount of UVA exposure to produce the equivalent amount of vitamin D3 in the body. And this amount of UV light can be harmful to you and make you prone to develop many diseases. I would advise that you use your sunscreen religiously every day and reapply 2 to 3 times in a day. Get your vitamin D levels tested, and if found to be deficient, meet your doctor and take the required supplement for it.